So it was a different study that I performed with my group in Brazil, that I was there before moving to the US. And our idea was to check, like, if you have a history on mother, like AD history on the mothers, you have like an increased risk to develop AD or accelerate this risk. So what we did, you use animal models because it's easier to understand, because like the rats in 2 years, they're gonna be old. So that's why we chose this model. And we compare the animals born from APPPS1 mother from the animals born from wild type mothers. And what we check was animals born from the TG mothers, they have like a cognitive performance and brain and change on brain metabolism earlier than there were animals born from wild type mothers. Like this was a poster. So if anyone has the access to the virtual platform of AAC can check there. And now we are going to do more experiments to see if this accelerate the plaque deposition of these animals and check other things to see why is this happen, why the animals born from TG mothers has a lower cognitive performance before the wild type animals, and why this change in brain metabolism.